Like, if you had to pick, like, one thing that you're good at, like, what's the most important thing? It seems to me to be wrestling. Because I think wrestlers have the strongest brains, because the strongest minds, the strongest determination, because that sport is brutal.
Back in his front headlock position, Dresser dump for...
Now, the best martial art is wrestling, and the evidence for it, pardon the pun, is striking.
Another go behind attempt.
Oh, he's got a cradle.
Like a real high-level wrestler, they just dictate what happens. They dictate where the fight takes place.
I'm Dren Dilfer. Football coaches love wrestlers for a couple of reasons. Number one, they've been part of a team environment that's hard. Wrestling's also great for football players. That's why coaches love it, because a lot of wrestlers grow up understanding natural bend, hand work, and leverage. Quarterbacks, spatial awareness. They're tougher than most. And the third, I would say, is balance. Running backs, their ability to stay low to the ground, gaining leverage on the defender, maintaining their ability to run the football. Tight ends, strength combined with flexibility, hand work, the ability to bend. Offensive linemen, defensive linemen, the positions that benefit the most from wrestling. The ability to stay low, bend without tilting, not just starting with good leverage, but maintaining leverage. These are all skills developed while you wrestle, which are transferable to being great line of scrimmage players. As you're talking about defensive backs, they're gonna be in a lot of scrums. They're gonna be in a lot of close quarters, combat type situations. All these things that if you wrestle, are gonna help you be a better, I would say, strong safety, free safety.
Hey guys, Steve Neal here. When I graduated high school, I had zero opportunities to compete in the sport of football, but I had opportunities to compete in the sport of wrestling. The sport of wrestling taught me so many great things. It taught me how to change levels. In football, they call it changing your pad level. They taught me how to hand fight, which in football you call getting your hands inside. I learned leverage, I learned balance, I learned a great work ethic, and I learned that I could accomplish anything I set my mind to. I had a great opportunity to try out for the New England Patriots. Not only did these wrestling skills help me make the team, I stuck with the team for 10 years, where we won 4 AFC championships, and we won 3 Super Bowls. So I encourage you, each and every one of you, walk into that wrestling room, ask the coach if you can try out for the team. He's gonna say yes.
You should come out for Norton Wrestling this year, because it gives you the chance to make so many lifelong best friends, as well as just teach you so many skills on and off the mat that can be useful in so many parts of your life. Just for me, it's given me the opportunity to continue wrestling in college, but for just anyone, it teaches you how to be a leader, how to communicate better, how to work hard, how to get through difficult situations.
And wrestling at Norwin was by far the best experience I've ever had. And it taught me many lifelong habits, including my work ethic that I'm currently carrying on to a high level at wrestling. And even academically outside the room, it helps me in so many different ways.
I think someone at Norwin should wrestle because you get to push yourself to your absolute limits and you get a whole nother family who's there to help you succeed.
You should join Norwin Wrestling for the strong team environment Norwin Wrestling has with it. The benefits that I've gained from wrestling are discipline, time management, and balancing my life overall.
Finals over Horchuk, and start to finish.